Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another edition of the Extra Time Sports Show right here on ATU TV Online. Tonight, we will be talking about the 2023 African Cup of Nations currently going on in Cote d'Ivoire as the tournament reaches the round of 16. We'll also be talking some female football plus other sporting discipline. We'll be right back after this short break. Alright, so you're welcome back to the Extra Time Sports Show right here on ATU TV. Remember, the show is proudly brought to you by the Accra Technical University. So we will start straight with the 2023 African Cup of Nations as the team head into the round of 16. But first, let's take a look at the teams that topped their respective groups in the tournament currently ongoing. So in Group A, we had Equatorial Guinea alongside Nigeria. They had 7 points each, with host Ivory Coast after winning their first match and lost their second and third games respectively. So these are Ivory Coast, Nigeria, then Equatorial Guinea. They make it to the round of 16. Let's take a look at Group B, the teams that have qualified. So that is Group B on your screens. Cape Verde winning 2 games and then drawing 1. Egypt, they are through to the round of 16. Unfortunately for Ghana, they were supposed to win, but they failed to win that their last game. So they are out of the competition. That is it for Group B. And then in Group C, we've got defending champions Senegal. They had all three games, they won all three games respectively. And Cameroon came along second, with Guinea coming third. Gambia, they are out of the competition. And then in the other group, Angola, for the first time in their history, they have topped an African Cup of Nations group stage alongside Burkina Faso, who came second. Mauritania, they are making it into the round of 16 for the first time in their history. Algeria, 2019 champions, are out of the competition. That is another big shock coming your way. And then in other group, Mali, they came on top with 5 points. South Africa with 4 points. Namibia with 4 points. And then Tunisia, another African giant, also going out of the tournament. And then in our last group, Morocco, they will be hosting the next edition of the AFCON. That is in 2025. They came on top with 7 points. DR Congo came with 3 points. Zambia, unfortunately, they are also out of the competition alongside Tanzania. Remember, Tanzania will be hosting the 2027 edition of the African Cup of Nations. So let's take a look at how the round of 16 groups are paired. So these are the teams that have made it to the round of 16. Equatorial Guinea, Cape Verde, Senegal, Angola, Mali, Morocco, DR Congo, South Africa, Burkina Faso, Cameroon, Egypt, Nigeria, host nation Cote d'Ivoire, Guinea, Namibia, and then Mauritania. So these are the teams that have made it into the round of 16. Let's take a look at the brackets, as in round of 16, those who will be playing in the round of 16. Remember, that game will be, the round of 16 games will begin on Saturday. So there you go on your screen, where Nigeria, they will be coming up against Cameroon, with Angola coming up against Namibia. And then Cape Verde, they'll be coming up against Mauritania, who are making it into the knockout stage for the first time in their history. Morocco and then South Africa, this is going to be an interesting game, coming right from the club history to national history. And then we've got Burkina Faso, they'll also be coming up against the opponent. Senegal will be coming up against host nations Cote d'Ivoire. That's the defending champions coming up against the host nation. Egypt will come up against DR Congo, with Equatorial Guinea coming up against Guinea. So there you go on your screens with regards to the African Cup of Nations currently ongoing. So we'll move right to the Women's League, Women's Football. When I talk of Women's Football, I'm referring to the Black Princesses, as they head towards the Under-20 Women's World Cup coming up in Colombia. So let's take a look at this video of the Black Queens, of how they fared in the World Cup qualifiers.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Esto es lo que tú querías. Yo soy fino, esto es trap de galería. Tú eres un charro, Rocky de aquí, una porquería. Yo un campeón, Rocky Marciano, Rocky Balboa, Rocky Balbía. Tengo la ruta, tengo la vía, sí.
Alright, so there you go on your screens with Black Princesses, how they fared in the World Cup qualifiers currently on that will be coming up in Colombia later this year. So let's take a look at the top scorers with regards to the Black Princesses as they went ahead to qualify to their seventh consecutive World Cup. So there you go on your screens with Belen Nyakun and then Tracy Tum. They came up with 4 goals each. Mercy Atobra also came with 3 goals. 2 goals were scored by Sarah Nyako and Wasima Mohamed. And then Success Ameya, Helen Alomenu, Salamatu Abdul, Lai, and then Mary Ampons. And they all scored a goal each. So these are the ladies that guided the Black Princesses as they head into the World Cup coming up in Colombia. So next we'll be moving to the Women's FA Cup round of 16 pairing that went on earlier this week. So let's take a look at the teams that will be facing each other in the round of 16. Police Ladies, former champions, they'll be coming up against Hazakes Ladies, another former champions. Army Ladies will be coming up against Valued Girls. Jonina Ladies, they knocked out Berry Ladies. They'll be coming up against Lady Strikers. Sea Lions, they'll be taking on Epiphany Warriors. The current defending champions, Ampim Dakuma Ladies, they'll be coming up against Tamale Super Ladies. And then Supreme Ladies will be coming up against Bagabaga Ladies. Prison Ladies will be coming up against Kumasi Sports Academy. And then soon, Shining Ladies will be coming up against Nasara Ladies. So these are the pairings for the Women's FA Cup round of 16. So let's move straight to the MTN FA Cup. I'm talking of the men's edition, the round of 16 pairing that currently went on. So Insuatreman will be coming up against Brekum Chelsea. Akobasu Young Madrid will be coming up against Bechem United. Karela United will be coming up against Kumasi Asante Kotoko. That is a big game coming up at the Aliyu Mahama Sports Stadium. But for Akwatano, they'll be coming up against Wild Power with Dreams FC, current champions. They'll be coming up against Koforidua St. Pefi. And then Lagos Cities, they'll be coming up against Nania FC. So the big question remains, will Nania FC defeat another Premier League giant after they eliminated Accra House of Folk and then Great Olympics? Elmina Sharks, they'll be coming up against Sky FC, and then Hohoe United, they'll be traveling to play against Soccer Intellectual. So before that, let's take a look at their top scorers in the M10 FA Cup as they got to the round of 16. So we've got Mohamed Amenyokuli from Real Tamale United. He has 4 goals alongside Karela United's Samuel Atakumi. And then we've got Joseph Efa from Elmina Sharks with 3 goals. Joseph Miraku also has 3 goals from Legon Cities. And then Emmanuel Owusu from Bechem United, he also has 3 goals. Yeah, so let's move on to another interesting sports with regards to Akwesi Frimpong. He is a Ghanaian descent. He will be making history tomorrow as the first African athlete in Lillehammer in Norway as he participates in the International Bobsled Skeleton Federation. So I know most of you will be wondering, what kind of sporting activity is this? So we've got a video of Akwesi Frimpong showcasing his talent with regards to the sport. So let's take a look at this video.
Stay hood, stay raised in the streets. Talk about greatness whenever they speak about me. I ain't splitting nothing with nobody, homie. I gotta get me.
I'm on top of the game, if you like it or not. XL, I get it free, strawberry sushi sweet. When you be dealing with cheese, now she deal with the realest, shopping like it's still December. Diplomat on the fender, of the phantom, I'm the winner. I do it for the hood, I do it cause you can't. Your circles wish you could, Ricky Rollin in the bank.
Hey fans, heard you bringing my name up.
There you go on your screen, that is Akwesi Frimpong. He'll be representing Ghana. There will be other African athletes, but he's the first Ghanaian to do so. So this is where we draw the curtains of the Extra Time Sports Show right here on ATU TV Online. Remember to subscribe to our YouTube page online to get more exclusive videos. My name is Amos Mama Boy. Do enjoy the rest of our programs.